It is indeed an honor and privilege to stand here on this dais to present this official address for the 35th anniversary of our Second Appointment Day here in Akirolo Province. 35 years ago, we attained the political status of being a province. Hence, the theme of this 35th anniversary of the Second Appointed Day, our province, our pride, our future. A day in Solomon Islands historical calendar when we were named, marked and appointed to live as one province, the province of Makira and Ulawa. This is a historical occasion of which we have struggled to survive as a province for 35 years. Though it may not be right by design, but we have made it this far in the last 35 years. We are indeed proud to have made it this far, and of course, this province will be our home to live in.
Honorable Premier, first of all, let me, on behalf of the national government, including premiers and our good people from other sister provinces, bring you warm greetings and a hearty congratulations to you and your good people of Makira Ulawa province. In the commemoration and celebration of this day, this very important day of your province. This day marks the 35th anniversary of your Second Appointed Day, and I wish you God's blessing and all success in the years ahead.